as part of Obangame Saharan Express 16. Ghanaian visit, board, search, and seizure teams are conducting a series of simulated at-sea boarding exercises, which will boost Ghana's anti-piracy, illegal fishing, and illicit trafficking capabilities.